Sorry for the cow noise in the background. Can't be helped. Paint is really immaculate on this. There's only one flaw I can find in the whole thing, and that's a scratch up on the hood. But it's actually really hard to see. It's actually hard to see with the naked eye, much less with the camera, so we'll see how that works. So the scratch, if I can find it still, there it is, right there. As I said, it's kind of hard to see. Actually, the light at this angle is showing it up pretty well, but in direct overhead, it's very, very difficult to see. It's about 3 inches long. Other than that, I'd kind of have to say it's flawless. There might be one or two tiny rock dings up front, like less than pinhead size, and that's probably below the grill. Let's get in here, start it. So cold start, hasn't run in probably an hour since I took it out. Does have the garage door opener. I don't typically drive it because I'm trying to keep the mileage low, and gravel driveway means there's a lot of dust, but drives as if it's new. I think that's a wrap.